Is there anyone in here hungry for more tonight? Well, let me hear you. I want to challenge you to praise God with all you have. Praise Him like there's no tomorrow. Let's bring heaven down in this place tonight. Holy Spirit, come. Fill this place with your power and your presence. Jesus, we want nothing else but your presence in here tonight. Lord, I desire to be near you, God.
Praise is a weapon. so good to me. Yes, you are so good to me, Jesus. You are so good to us, God. You are so good. You are so righteous. You are so holy. Universes, you are so mighty and better. You are so wonderful. You are wonderful. You are wonderful. You are wonderful. You are wonderful.
welcome your presence here tonight, God. We're just so grateful that you're here with us. And it's all about you, Jesus. We're just so excited to be with you, God. It's like, it's this anticipation of the bride. We're just so excited to be with the one that loves us. Yes, Jesus.
Come close, no. to be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Your presence,
Lord. Oh, he's in the room. Oh, he's in the room. And drink deep, beautiful bride, for I have come with my spirit to give you new life. Drink deep, beautiful wine, for I have come to renew your spirit. I've come to help you run. Oh, I just love you. God, that's all I have to bring. 'Cause you've given me everything I have. Like water to my soul. as your glory shines around, yes, I'll fall face down as your Jesus.
together. Be glorified. Be glorified. Sing it out at the top of your lungs. Be glorified. Be glorified. The glory of yours glorified. Be glorified. Be glorified. Be glorified. Be
you love him in your own words. Come on. Tell him how beautiful he is.
Sense that the Father wants to encounter each one of us in a deeper way. And I heard the words, he's actively pursuing. He's actively pursuing each one of us. So be willing to be pursued and be open to a deeper encounter, because he wants you to step out and take a deeper step into a place where you might not have experienced anything else before, but he wants you to trust him. It's the deeper experience he's calling you to. And I just sense that there's a refreshing in the spirit. And Lord, we just welcome your refreshing, your presence, Lord. We welcome that that waterfall of your presence, Lord. Just shower down on us, Father. Just refresh, renew, revive. And Lord, we are willing to be actively pursued by you and into a deeper encounter with you, Father.
Doesn't it drive you crazy when your wife steals your prophetic word? I just want you to be open tonight. Just say, yes, Lord, here I am. Yes, God. I just believe tonight's a night of encounter. I believe some people's lives will get changed tonight. We just thank you, Lord. Yes, a healing flow through here tonight, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Lord, more. Tell the Lord to take you higher right now. Yes. Come on.
Take me higher.
We lift you higher and higher and higher and higher and higher and higher and higher. We